today we have come here to appreciate the site. Some of the, obviously, some of us may not have been here since the attack, and it was important for members who are involved in this process of helping to restore business at Westgate and generally build public confidence in the shopping mall culture across the country, and with the responsibility of making recommendations to government and to other stakeholders on how to secure public installations and businesses like this in order to forestall another incident of a similar nature. And so the committee has come here today to do that appreciation ahead of hearing views from stakeholders and members of public from Monday through for Monday the 20th of January, and then go on to wrap up its deliberations, write a report to be presented to the Cabinet Secretary, Mr. Affairs, Commerce and Tourism, and also, of course, to the government. Thank you.